All right, so I kept this hand on the draw despite having no two drops. My opponent mulliganed, looks like to five. I have a lot of twos I can draw, and some of them, like Suspension Field, work even if my opponent already has resolved something, whereas Nullify, of course, is a little less effective there. Opponent just drew that Sandstep Citadel. I actually don't hate drawing a land, so I'm not going to crack the Flooded Strand yet. Let's play Sheevan Reef just to represent. Nullify, though. Maybe that was wrong, because if I draw a mountain now, I just cost myself a point of life. Alright, well, I still wouldn't mind drawing a land, so. That wasn't the one I particularly wanted. I'm just going to pass. I'm going to play Hushwind Griff. There's two reasons. One is it does not let my opponent cast Obzon Charm this turn. It also makes Siege Rhino less effective if my opponent's got that. There's no reason to play a Manus Rider and untap mana. This only costs me 1 point of damage if I do this, but it could deal an extra three off Siege Rhino or and save three life, or make it so my opponent could not cast a removal spell. All right. It's also worth noting that Jeskai Charming Siege Rhino is a lot better once you have Hushwind Griff out. All right, and let's play the Mantis and smash for five. With lots of Jeskai Charms in hand, a land would be okay. Some spells are okay, like Suspension Field wouldn't be terrible here. Even if my opponent has a removal for this Mantis Rider, getting to start Jeskai Charming Siege Rhinos isn't bad. I can also just use Jeskai Charm proactively to give plus one lifelink if I want, though it looks like my Mantis Rider is getting charmed away. Well, good play on my opponent's side to do a main phase here. I think I just start Jeskai Charming my opponent out. I don't really, I mean, my opponent's not winning the race and doesn't get to play more Siege Rhinos to change the race, so I go to 10. I just got to turn my opponent to eight. Another Siege Rhino. Attack my opponent to six. Yeah. So let's see. I just got to charm now. Yeah. This looks good. Unfortunately, Sarkhan does not change that race, even if I were to draw a land to cast him. And it doesn't actually matter if Hushwind Griff dies here. I mean, given that my opponent can't kill Hushwind Griff and play a Siege Rhino. If my opponent played an Ajani, I guess that would be. Nah, I would just negate it. And then that would be that. Alright, I'll go to two. Elvish Mystic. That is allowable. Alright. Nug my opponent. Man, Hushwind Griff certainly performed here. It did its job, and then my opponent should now just be dead since I can attack with Hushwind Griff. I have negate up. I think my opponent would have killed it if they could have. We're just gonna go for a Bile Blight. Probably wanted to do that on their main phase, but doesn't matter actually in this particular case. But if I didn't have this Jeskai Charm, negate would have won me the game. And Hushwind Griff, stopping two Siege Rhinos and outracing my opponent just like we drew it up. So, yeah, that was pretty sweet.